It's the back side with the flywheel. Try opening it up, Tyler. That's pretty cool. Alright, you can slow it down. It's a three-cylinder oscillator, and you can make one of these at home. They're not that hard. They're not a big deal. They're a lot of fun. You shut off, Tyler. And then start up again. Run it faster. Slow down. Slow down. And then just run it to a stop. There you go, YouTube.